Hello, everyone. RPG Kingdom Kid here, back with some more BioShock.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts.
Sure.
Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Rapture, November 5th, 1946. One man's vision, mankind's salvation.
I see Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him when he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now, he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Yeah, but I killed him. Son of a bitch. I feel like I was going to say something that I can't remember. Guido. Alright, how do I zoom out? Yeah, this isn't that big of a thing, but... Oops. Oh my God, let me... Fuck you. I love using the wrench, what can I say? Listen to that wail. Oh, I should go this way, I have a little bit better head. Oh well.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
No gods or kings, only man. Thanks for the assist, fucker. Damn, stupid.
What a piece of this place.
Wow, you're doing great. Thank you.
You did great, honey. I might as well buy a health pack. You're doing great, honey. No, seriously, you're doing fantastic. Why are you fucking incompetent? There's three here. I should probably find them. Man, just doesn't that just sound foreboding? What's that? You know, I heard a camera. I guess it's not really my back, it's more so my shoulder. I made that, right? Or do I just not have enough? No, I don't have enough. Hey, ammo inventor. Take care of Andrew Ryan. Andrew Ryan. Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Find another one of those. That one right there. Clean there, but hey, there we go, and there we go.
We have turned away from your life.
The world looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here. They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, fucked their wives. What makes you think?
Fuck their wives.
I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a friend.
I never killed a man, let alone a mate. But this is what this comes to.
Jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload.
Jungle style.
Number three. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number three. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
I can only imagine how that goes through.
I'll do what you say.
He died for your sins, for your...
Saith the Lord God.
There is a...
Rapture is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live, my city will thrive. And when that day comes, use your tombstone for paper tiles.
Okay. Poor guy.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Okay, go through there. this thing. Oh, I remember this area being a multiplayer map in BioShock 2. That took the little sister or the... Okay, that took the little sister picture.
Come on!
I take the bubbles. Fuck you.
I've been such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Okay, holy fuck. Oh damn, I have money. Probably be spending that money. Otherwise I can't get more money. I should have just paid for it to be hacked. Oh well. Ah, fuck. Fuck it, why not? Like I said, I have the money. I believe I have every trophy associated with,
your rivers turn.
That's where I came. Wait, what? I don't know. Where the hell do I gotta go? Well, it doesn't seem like there's anything wrong with coming in here. lost it. Okay, so I don't have to come in here yet. There's nothing wrong with doing it now, though.
Oh, I tell you, I have. Oh, oh, my heart.
We have turned away from your life.
Yeah, I forget that I could always research these little sisters too, the ones that leave the things. Bye.
That they would not try to destroy. It was not impossible to build Rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
In proximity mines, stuff that I have not heard before.
I'm just crazy about myself.
It's a boon for you, a break for you. To hear that my heart's on the make for you. No matter how ever appealing.
So I have my increased wrench damage more? Fuck it, yeah, why not? So you have enough for a health upgrade and an Eve upgrade. I also have two. Oh, hey, weapon upgrade. Will do shotgun. Oh, I have three of them upgraded. So I already went there. I know where I have to go, but I want to explore this place fully before I go. This way anyway at some point. So maybe I'll wait. I'll go do the thing I'm supposed to do first, then I'll go that way. Just love hearing that wail. The wailing of the whale.
Thank you.
Imagine the will it took to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Cool. I think that was the sound of a big daddy. There could be one in here. Just make sure everything's still recording good, because I had some issues at the beginning where I'm like, man, it's not recording. Did a big daddy show up in here again? Alright, no, there is another floor, so it's probably in there. Why don't you just get rid of the little sister, motherfucker? I believe the next one will max you out, maybe? I'm not sure. Make a save just in case shit happens. Should do that every now and then.